Hello everyone, welcome back to Tenorshare channel. I know many of you guys have met the problem that your iPhone showed that this accessory may not be supported window. It usually caused by three reasons. First one, iPhone USB port stuck by gunk, lint, or other debris. These could cause your USB cable can't fully insert and make a proper connection. Second one, accessory damaged. It could be your USB cable and charger damaged or defective or overheat. Also could be your USB cable is not Apple certified, or only work with certain models of iPhone. Third one, iOS system issue. It is possible that your iPhone system occur error, or your iPhone system version too low. So, now I'm going to show you 5 ways to fix it. First, grab a paper clip or toothpick or toothbrush, whatever you can get in the iPhone USB port. Then stick it in carefully, start to stir. Try to reach it into every corner you can reach. Pick out the lint or whatever inside. Then plug your USB cable in. See if the problem is solved. Second, check your USB cable. See if it had damage on it. Same thing for the charger too. Check if it had damage on it. There's another thing about charger. If you plug it into the socket and constantly use it for charging, it will get overheat. If it get overheat, your iPhone will show the not supported window or can't charge. So unplug it and leave it to cool down for a while. Third, put your iPhone in airplane mode, then turn off your iPhone while the USB cable still attached. Wait for minutes, then turn your iPhone back on. Fourth, upgrade your iPhone. Go to setting page. Tap general, tap software update. You can update in here. My iPhone is already the latest version. If above method not working, you need to get a new USB cable or a new charger that not off-brand. Save yourself some trouble. Fifth, here is the another situation. Some of the people say that iPhone stuck on the window. Click dismiss, it won't work. This is because the software problem. You can use Reiboot to repair your iPhone. Connect your iPhone to PC. Open Reiboot. Click start. Click Start Standard Repair. Click Download. It will download the firmware that needed. When it finished download, click Start Standard Repair. It will start repair your iPhone potential issue that you don't know. You don't need to get in recovery mode by yourself. Just wait for it. When it complete, you should able to charge normally. It is very convenient. You can check the download link in the description. This is the tutorial on how to fix this accessory may not be supported. If you've followed one of these methods and succeeded, don't forget to give us a thumb up. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.